Hello and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will be discussing how to build a stronger immune system naturally. Having a strong immune system is crucial for maintaining good health and warding off illnesses. While genetics play a role in immune strength, there are several natural ways to enhance and support your immune system. In this video, we will explore effective strategies to build a stronger immune system naturally, allowing you to enjoy a healthier life. 1. Prioritize a balanced and nutrient-rich diet. The foundation of a robust immune system starts with a well-balanced diet. Ensure your meals consist of a variety of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean proteins, and healthy fats. These foods provide essential vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and phytochemicals that strengthen the immune system. Include immune-boosting foods. Incorporate foods like citrus fruits, berries, garlic, ginger, turmeric, spinach, kale, almonds, and yogurt, as they are known to have immune-enhancing properties. Stay hydrated. Drinking an adequate amount of water helps flush out toxins and supports optimal immune function. Aim for at least 8 glasses of water per day. 2. Get sufficient sleep and manage stress. Adequate sleep and stress management are vital components in maintaining a strong immune system. Prioritize quality sleep. Aim for 7 to 8 hours of uninterrupted sleep each night. Sleep deprivation can weaken your immune response and increase susceptibility to infections. Manage stress levels. Chronic stress can impair the immune system, making you more vulnerable to illnesses. Incorporate stress-reducing activities into your routine, such as meditation, deep breathing exercises, yoga, or engaging in hobbies you enjoy. 3. Regular physical exercise. Engaging in regular physical activity not only improves cardiovascular health and boosts mood but also strengthens the immune system. Aim for 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise or 75 minutes of vigorous exercise per week. Choose activities you enjoy, such as brisk walking, cycling, swimming, or dancing. Exercise promotes the circulation of immune cells in the body, helping them reach various parts efficiently. It also reduces inflammation and improves overall immune response. 4. Maintain a healthy weight. Excess body fat can lead to chronic inflammation, which weakens the immune system. Adopt a balanced and portion-controlled diet to achieve and maintain a healthy weight. Combine this with regular exercise to support weight management efforts. Consult with a healthcare professional or a registered dietitian for personalized guidance on achieving your weight goals. 5. Limit alcohol consumption and avoid smoking. Excessive alcohol consumption and smoking can compromise the immune system, making it less effective in fighting off infections. Drink alcohol in moderation. Limit your alcohol intake to moderate levels. For men, this means up to 2 drinks per day, and for women, up to 1 drink per day. Quit smoking. Smoking damages the respiratory system and weakens the immune response. Seek support from healthcare professionals or smoking cessation programs to quit smoking successfully. 6. Practice good hygiene. Maintaining good hygiene habits is essential for preventing infections and supporting a healthy immune system. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, especially before meals and after using the restroom. Avoid close contact with sick individuals and practice proper respiratory hygiene, such as covering your mouth and nose with your elbow when coughing or sneezing. Conclusion: building a stronger immune system naturally requires adopting healthy lifestyle habits that support overall well-being. By prioritizing a balanced diet, sufficient sleep, stress management, regular exercise, maintaining a healthy weight, limiting alcohol consumption, avoiding smoking, and practicing good hygiene, you can enhance your immune system's strength and reduce the risk of infections and illnesses. Remember, small changes can make a significant difference. This brings us to the end of our video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a great day.